Fine, we'll start in 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're underway, 15 seconds of autonomous action. Red Alliance scoring well here during the autonomous period. Robots relying on their programming to get the job done. At the end of our opening period, your score 26-14, Red Alliance scoring the quintet. Blue Alliance, first to score here in the teleoperated period, sinking a piece of cargo in the upper hub. Now the Blue Alliance finding its rhythm, able to connect. 24-12, the Robototes. The tiny robot that can. Small, quick, agile, and able to connect. Two pieces of cargo in the last 5 seconds. Here comes the Red Alliance. They shoot, but they shoot wide. No joy there. Pause in the action. Now the Red Alliance concentrates on the lower hub. In comes the Robototes, able to score up high again. The Red Alliance rookies, C-Tech Titans, playing strong defense here on the near side of the field. As they do so, 54-58 for the Red Alliance, again scoring cargo in the lower hub for that alliance. Digital Minds making the best of the circumstances. Red Alliance trying to keep it close. 45-36 our score unofficially here in the end game. Final few seconds, Red Alliance has a robot climbing, now suspended from the traversal rung. 5 seconds remaining. And time expires. Blue Alliance has one traversal climber. Wins the final match, 66-51. Low scoring, high defensive match between two very evenly matched alliances. Our next match is qualifying match number 67.